Hello everyone, it's AkaTrios here, and I welcome you to another episode of Library of Ruina. Last time, we have stopped Eileen's cogs from turning in a reception that was way easier than the one against Philip. Today, we're gonna go up against the girl, the woman, or at least I believe, Greta. Since it makes sense for the butcher to be slash-based, right? Anyway, let's just go in. All right, I was correct. Greta's page. She has a whole lot of life. Damn. Okay, at the start of the act, gain 20 resilience. Every 5 scenes, purge all status ailments on self and gain 10 resilience. Gain 3 protection each scene, take 3 additional damage from attacks while affected with bleed. Ah. Cannot be staggered. When staggered is plus 0, loses 100 health. Instead, it gains 1 strength next scene. HP does not go below 30%. If HP drops 40 or lower, proceeds to the next phase. Okay, so I have to stack ailments on her. This scene can definitely do that. Yeah, let's go.
완전히 긍정할 수 없을 것 같아요.
왜 자신과 같은 종류의 재료라고 생각하지? 그저 맛있는 냄새가 나서 먹었을 뿐 아닌가? 바닷물에 피 냄새가 흘러 스며들 듯 내게 좋은 재료가 있다고 알려주는데 어떻게 무시하고 지나칠 수 있을까? 하지만 요즘은 재료들이 너무 더럽거나 빈약해졌어. 맛있게 먹을 수 있는 거 찾기도 힘들지.
그게 무슨 뜻인가요?
말 그대로다.
이 세상에는 모두가 충분히 누릴 만큼의 음식이 있지만 사람들의 사치로 늘 부족하다고 느껴. 하루에 세 그릇을 먹어야 하는 사람이 네 그릇을 먹었을 때 다른 사람은 두 그릇밖에 못 먹게 되는 거야. 그럼 두 그릇밖에 못 먹어서 굶주린 이들끼리 다시 싸우고 뺏어먹게 바쁘지. 그곳에서도 나가 떨어진 놈들은 찌꺼기나 주워먹는 쥐가 되는 거다. 너무 많이 먹어서 느끼해진 재료나 적게 먹어서 씹을 게 없는 재료나 그게 그거지. 그렇기에 우리가 요리하는 음식도 점점 더러운 맛이 섞이고 있어. 단장과 함께하면 순수하고 깨끗한 재료들이 넘쳐나는 곳으로 데려가 주겠지. 난 그때가 빨리 왔으면 좋겠다. 오랜 시간 동안 쓰레기로 굶주린 배를 채웠으니.
순수하고 깨끗한 사람들, 당신도 저도, 어쩌면 이 도시의 모든 사람도 옳은 일을 했다고 할 수는 없겠죠. 그저 자신의 마음이 이끄는 대로 갔을 뿐. 그러니까 저도 최선을 다해서 당신을 막을게요.
이 공연에 어떤 소스가 잘 어울릴지 먼저 맛 좀 볼까?
And prevent 20 instances of status ailments from being applied. Oh, bam. Okay. This is probably weird. So I have to bump down her resilience and somehow damage her. Why are her rolls so big? Do you have wedge? You do have wedge and stiletto, okay, that will definitely hit hard. I did give you some bleed passes, right? I didn't. Well, whatever. Thank you. Okay, break an egg is a really strong attack. Oh, you have a trigram? Let's draw a lot of cards, shall we? That's 5-2. You have Dark Cloud Blade, right? Yeah, you have Dark Cloud Blade. I do want to see those. So that's 5-7, 7-9. If she doesn't Omega roll, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, that will always have prescient. Break an egg is a little too strong for me. Okay, that's good for her. In that case, we can all just attack the same dice, right? Okay. That's great for Oliver. So she is hitting all the meat flesh, fresh meat things, huh? I really don't care about that, though. Like, let her do it. Why not? That's a funny part, and that cancels out all the other attacks. Can I be redirected so if I actually interact with that? We have 9 fragile on him. On her. Okay, I think in this case Sanguine Desire is the best choice. Can I draw? No, that's endurance. Just take it so you have it. Okay. It's looking good so far. Except I really dislike break an egg as a page. 8 to 17 is a bit massive. No, wait, you shouldn't use that. That's a great page for Herbo. Okay, that should work. Yeah, funny, Eugene is gonna die first. That won't do anything. I've been very quiet this episode so far. Oh, I've been thinking a lot, you could say. She's gonna heal a bit, but what does it matter to me? It should be fine. Alright, we'll get to the next phase soon. Okay. You can clash with that. Do that 3 times because I don't think there's another way. Just might. There is sort of a light. Sorry if I'm a bit absent right now. Something happened. Something actually occurred. And I might have to fix it. Man, this is riveting. This is absolutely riveting. I don't have you go there, you go there. Well, as it seems, as we are talking right now, I got hacked on Discord. This is absolutely not good. Damn it. Yeah, that's preoccupying me a little much right now. I'm very sorry about that. We have a next phase, so I have to watch out. Oh, she's only attacking now. Turn them into fresh meat? I don't want that. So you have to first use everything you have somewhere else. No need to panic right now, I believe. I'm just making a new account after this. Still, it is highly annoying. Okay. She's on 125 health. I can probably kill her faster than I can. Okay, that's done. Enough of this one. Just do the same. Okay. If only I could remember the password of my account. That's really bad now. Whatever. Let's do this first. Very sorry about that mid-episode, but yeah. Okay, I have to watch out what I'm interacting with. It's 40 stagger. Actually, if we stagger Greta, she loses so much health. And we are faster than Greta as well. We can just win by doing this. Let's go. That's it. Okay. Yeah, sorry about the weird things. And I'm also gonna end this video rather quickly because I am still a bit scared and I wanna do this. I wanna get this done as soon as possible. I hope I see you guys in the next episode of Library of Ruina. Until then, I hope you guys have a wonderful time. Bye. Not that. I want to fight the reception. That was stupid. Bye-bye.